Hi everybody, Cheryl Lynn here. Welcome to Makeup University. Welcome to the beach. I love the beach. It is the summer. Look at that sky. They call it June gloom. And it's still beautiful. I love it. I don't think there's a bad day on the beach. Being at the beach, no matter what the weather, is still gonna be amazing no matter what. So, I brought you out here to let you see these. I was sent some samples and I've used them, except for this one. I'm gonna save this for the end of the trip. This is Leaders in Solution. This is the Aloe Soothing. There was also a Sunburn Relief Mask, which after being at Warner Brothers out in the sun all day long on Sunday, oh, I was burnt, like really, really burnt. So I used that and it was at the hotel and I didn't grab the package. But this one right here is a clarifying mask. And so the desert is really hot and dry and I never have a breakout, like hardly ever. But I feel like just switching climates and maybe pollution or smog or free radicals, whatever it is, I'm having some breakouts. And I am gonna try this face mask when I get home. There's so many choices. There's lots of instructions. It's a really sturdy, the other two masks that I've used of the three, it's a really sturdy cotton mask, lots of solution. I've been having great results. And my favorite thing is, see that? This can slip into your purse. This can fit into your suitcase. This can go with you if you're traveling like me. You're fatigued, you're jet lagged, maybe a little hungover because the wine has been so good. There's just so many things going on with your skin. And in our social media day, if you want to look good for the camera, get yourself one of these masks. I'm going to have links for where you can get these. I can swear, I got to move my bag underneath me. Hold on. I have something to sit on. I can swear that I have seen the Leaders in Solution brand at my Dollar Tree, which I remember seeing those, and it was the collagen mask and it was so nice. And I kept thinking, wow, what's this great mask doing at the Dollar Tree? No disrespect to the dollar store, but you think that you would find that in the drugstore, the beauty store. Point being, I found some Leaders in Solutions, which could just be a surplus. They had a surplus. Their normal retail market didn't pick it up, so they just sold it to a market that would. No big deal, still a great product, and I like the results, and I think you might too. So I'm Cheryl Lynn. I'm gonna step away so that you can just enjoy a little bit of this beach as if you were here. Oh, and if you're wondering, why am I not all the way down at the water? It's because that beautiful ocean is so loud, and I did a couple of tests with the microphone, and yeah, you could hardly hear me. So now all you can hear is a screaming child. How about that? Let's listen. So the beach is just a wonderful place to bring the family, relax and enjoy, make memories for the summer, and you never know what you'll see, hear, or find. So I am gonna step away and let you enjoy the beach. I'm Cheryl Lynn. This is Makeup University, and remember, you look really gorgeous today.